I really like pathology because I found that in med school I was really interested always in the diagnosis part of things rather than managing the nuances of therapeutics. And especially as there's more and more like targeted therapies for things, and especially as all these things get a little bit more specific, I think finding the correct diagnosis adds as much to patient care than actually treating it.